Good morning children, welcome to Bharat Mata e-learning. I am Padmapriya, I am your new class teacher. Today we are going to learn the phonic sounds of the first four English letters. Do you know what phonic sounds mean children? Yes, the English language has 26 letters and each letter has a different sound. These sounds are called as phonic sounds. We are going to learn these sounds in the coming classes. And today we learn the sounds of the first four letters. Okay, children. We'll start now. You all know this letter, isn't it? This is A, capital A and small a. Now I'll tell you the sound of A. Listen carefully, children. The sound of A is A. Sound of A is A. A, arrow. A, alligator. A, axe. A, ant. And A, apple. So the sound of A is A. Next, we'll move on to the next letter. The next letter is B. This is capital B and this is small b. The sound of B is B. What is it, children? B. The sound of B is B. B, bat. B, bird. B, boy. B, bee. B, ball. And B, balloon. Now, we'll see the sound of C. Okay, children? You know this is capital C and this is small c. And the sound of C is K. K, cake. K, cat. K, car. K, cow. K, clock. And K, carrot. So the sound of C is K. What is it, children? K. Now, we'll move on to the next letter. This is D, capital D and small d. The sound of D is D. What is it, children? D, D. D, dolphin. D, dog. D, donkey. D, deer. D, duck. And D, doll. Now, we'll do an activity based on what we have learned, children. Turn to page 5 of the term 1 textbook. The activity here is that circle the pictures with the sound of the given letter. The first letter here is A. So you have to circle A, ant, A, axe. The next letter is B. So you have to circle B, balloon. And B, ball. The next letter is K. So you have to circle K, car. And K, cake. The next letter is D. So you have to circle D, duck. And the dog. We'll do another activity also, children. Turn to page number 4. Now, page number 9 in your term 1 text. The activity here is you have to write the capital letter, small letter, and the starting letter of the word given. Okay, children. Here, the first one is done for you. Capital A, small a and A. Next one is capital B. Write capital B, small b and B, B. Next one is K. You have to write capital C, small c, K, cat. You have to write K. Next we'll move on to D. Capital D, small d, and you should fill the blank with D, D. Small d. Okay, children, now you have to take a photo of both the activities you have done and you should post it in the Google Classroom. Thank you, children.